I think that's the Connect part. That Project Connect, because they did connect with students.
This was going to be different. This was going to be a little more concerted effort to really connect with kids in a very regular way. Certainly educators have struggled for a long time with how we can get every student to connect with one significant adult. It doesn't mean that their families aren't doing those things, but to just give them that extra support. How can you say no to that? So.
Mentor is like an advocate for a parent to the child, because kids are so busy listening to their peers and getting all that pressure, where that mentor can kind of deter that, and that helps the parent. I feel like a mentor is a person that is concerned and caring. So with us having the advocate between the child and the parent, it really helps, because it makes the child think. It makes them grow, it gives them something to think about, and their self-esteem grow.
That we try to do here at Merrill is make sure that our parents and our community understand that we're not alone in the business of educating children, and that it takes the parents, it takes the school, it takes our community, and it takes everyone to work together to help with kids being successful. You know, I'm just hoping that we can continue with the program and continue to, like, you know, build on the successes, like I said before, that we've had, because I think it's really worthy of continuation, and it's really something that we want to do, and we hope that we can continue to partner.
Well, I started out down a dirty road. Started out all alone. And the sun went down as I crossed the hill. And the town lit up. The world gets still. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing.
There is a student that we have today that is a freshman here that I know was with you in Project Connect, I'm pretty sure. And or if not, he's an eighth grader. I'm just telling you that we noticed significant differences in him that I think had a lot to do with Project Connect.
Sure, we've had a number of kids, students that's been very successful after getting the one-on-one and after being connected with a mentor in the program. One kid comes to mind would be a kid that came to us as a sixth grader who was a self-contained kid. In other words, he was in a situation that would lend itself to being in a classroom structure because of the special needs that he had. Well, this kid really got matched up last year with an outstanding mentor and was able to really, really improve attendance, improve behavior, and now he's been more or less placed in a situation now where he's actually out into the regular areas, regular classroom areas. I mean, that's the type of success that we really hope that the program can provide us with.
Of course that had to have great influence. Someone was there every single week talking to him, maybe gently kicking his butt, which isn't a bad thing to do with kids. They need to know that we care about them, and we've got to let them know that we care about them in ways that say, and you know what, you can do it. And I'm not going to settle if you can't do this.
Some say life will beat you down and break your heart, steal your crown. So I've started out for God knows where. I guess I'll know when I get there. I'm learning to fly.
I was very lucky to get to watch a lot of the students and the mentors meeting, and I saw for the students, I saw huge improvements in their self-esteem and their self-confidence, in wanting to come to school more, asking all the time when their mentor was coming, and seeing them when their mentor would get here get so excited and so happy to do anything with their mentor. They just loved that one-on-one attention.
You know, we generally, society views athletes and actresses and actors as role models. And really, it's someone who's gone through what they've gone through and has been successful. I think we don't put enough emphasis on that importance.
I definitely would recommend becoming a mentor in this program, Project Connect. I believe kids, it's a better investment than a 401k. These guys are our future, and if we're not investing in them and giving them every opportunity to succeed in life, and they're not going to be contributors in our world, so I believe that they're a great investment, and everyone should get involved in the mentoring program.